Hi guys, you've come to Game Station Tokyo. My name is Tokyo Blue, and today we have the Division, and Brandon and I have just activated the underground missions. This will be our first underground mission. However, since I entered Brandon's lobby, I didn't get a look at the menu. Near as I can tell, this is, from what I guess, is a phase one operation, and I think that is made up of five different missions. The first being The End is New York. So here it is, Brandon and I doing our first underground mission called The End is New York. Yeah, cutscene.
Agent, so this is the TOC, the Tactical Operations Center. I figured we could use a spot away from all the civs we got upstairs to plan and stage operations. Every intel feed we got, I patched into the system down here and put together the bandwidth to analyze the raw data. If there's any tactical intel to squeeze from this shit, I'll find it. Speaking of which, bring that smartphone over to the ops panel.
I just saw you over at the ops panel.
Reminder, only senior personnel have access to environmental controls.
I got an invite, so how do I accept it?
Oh, I got an invite too.
Oh, that's from someone else. Okay, forget it.
This is the operations panel.
Alexander,
nice and shiny. Helps plan our next priority.
That's a different thing.
That smartphone you picked up off of that Riker is a GPS.
So do I have to interact with this?
So now we know where they came from, and it's no surprise that vermin like the sewers.
Choose path. Configure. This is the requirements.
Okay. Repair crew leader.
Look this thing. Start operation, yeah. I guess.
Looks like this is your twin brother over here. Well, he's
should have hit start
he's got
operation.
A scar.
Are you able to like interact with that or not?
No, must be group leader, so I'm following you.
Alright. So should I hit start operation?
Yeah. Or? Pick the first one, I guess.
I guess we could only do it on normal. This is interesting.
Phase one.
Good thing about having the base of operations here is we got a massive rail network right beneath us.
I just hit confirm operation, whatever that is.
Operational. That's how you're gonna get around.
Guess we go through here.
Nice work on my part, if I do say so myself.
Phase one operation. All right, let's do this one real quick, and then I gotta call it.
All right. I guess we take the train.
This is must be leader for me. Okay, I got a load screen.
Me too. Dead Space taking the train.
I remember that, yeah. I just got ran over by a train. I see you standing on the platform out there.
How you doing?
Did you get there before me?
On it.
Yeah. track the location of Downbeat's GPS data.
You're near on the Riker's location, Agent. Getting out of comms range. The deeper you go, the harder time I'll have keeping track of you. Good luck in there.
Old Diamond.
Yeah, I don't see one.
Over here?
Interesting.
You don't see a gold diamond over here?
Oh, now I do. Alright.
Hey, these doors. See these doors?
Oh yeah, it opens.
Elutable. Where if I'm full though?
No.
There's one over here. What's in it? Nothing. Nothing in here. Except a smelly toilet. Another glowing door.
Hey, back there.
And it says I'm full.
Yeah, that's a med kit.
I got nothing.
Jeez, we gotta go deeper. Apparently.
Down the rabbit hole.
Imagine if all this stuff is actually under New York City.
Well, there probably is a whole network of tunnels and stuff under New York City. We just don't know about it. Whether this exact stuff is here, I don't know. I'm hearing voices.
Yeah, with Ren.
Alert. Detecting hostiles.
Disrupted. What the hell?
We can't, like, use a pulse or anything.
What is that? Yeah, we can't use like our skills.
We gotta, there's a device in there, we gotta destroy it.
Yeah, that's what's doing with it.
Ooh man, that guy took a lot out of
him. These are Rikers, but...
Is there anything like... Oh there, there's that device right ahead of you. Can you shoot it?
There it goes.
I hear a bomb. Where's just follow the gold diamond?
Yeah, so I don't want to really run into that here too. I just went off. Which way? No. I think it's left.
There's a bomb.
No. Interact. Alright.
Wow, you look so strong. Lifting up that door with one hand. Beautiful. I want some candy. Maybe there's a cool milkshake in there. It looks like a nice cooler, isn't it? I'm hearing another one of those devices.
Yeah.
I see, it's right on top of the box there.
Yeah, you can see the pulse is putting out. If we could take it out, that'd be nice. Oh, Well, they all know we're here now. Well, shotgun guy coming towards you.
Got him. How you doing up there? Grenade.
Doing fine. Yeah.
Sniper out there.
Oh yeah, purple health there, nicely too.
Area secure.
Sorry.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I didn't think you were running that way. Catch your breath.
No, I'm alright.
I hear another bomb. Be careful.
I just went off.
I hear voices again.
Alright.
And I'm not crazy.
Probably be on this wall. Yep, right there.
Alert.
Grenader guy.
Hostiles detected. Alarm detected. Alarm disabled.
See him. God darn it,
dude.
Keep him off me.
Got some guys down beyond that island over there.
Yeah, I can see them.
Snipers, that's what they are. Got one. I'm not sure where the other one is. Oh, here she comes.
I hear a bomb.
Oh, good going.
Area secure.
Headshot! You're getting better at your aim.
Yeah,
I do hear a bomb,
me.
Though.
Yeah, I was hearing it too a minute ago. Hey, you take a shower.
Oh, I'm not getting wet, though. He's going right through my body. I'm a ghost.
I wonder if there's anything in this train.
I wonder. I think if you are on fire, though, you can walk into that and you'll douse it. I think
really?
So.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, we gotta go up. Escape the GPS location. Going further away though. Oh.
Is that a bomb or is that
it's a button?
Oh, it's just a button.
Alright, leader, hit the button. What'd you turn the lights off for?
Yep.
Oh, restart. Very good. How about a malted shake? Nothing. Except ammo. Can't eat that. Where are these buttons? Right here.
Well, you don't like to keep it from me. Yeah, I see it. I'm just wondering if I won't let him in. If you guys don't like to keep it in there.
Try it?
Probably. Oh, what's this? Smartphone.
That's the GPS data.
The end is nigh. Clever.
I was here when we moved in.
They think the Riker's hiding out great.
Don't start the party until you hear a real big bang.
You smell like division. What's your con?
Sounds like you don't trust me.
Fuck no, I don't trust you. But I like what you're offering. I just know there's no such thing as a free lunch.
No catch. It's just that it's a whole new world now. And we all have to make new friends. Have fun with those.
Alert. Detecting hostiles.
I hear music.
Yeah. This is supposed to make us relax.
It's like all LED, like, and going in dark paint going on down here.
Enter the Riker's hideout. Secure Riker's hideout. Alright, so there's gonna be baddies in here. Guess they came in and killed everybody, unless these guys are just sleeping and some of their drugs off. No, I don't think so. This guy's not sleeping.
I get two medkits out of this.
He have eyes at one point. Yeah, see, he's got eyes now. Now he doesn't. Ooh, how evil looking.
The painting?
The guy on the couch. This guy. When you're farther away from him, he's got eyes, but then you move closer to him, they turn black.
Oh, yeah.
Right. He's a zombie.
That's weird.
Music's getting louder.
Yeah, I guess we're getting toward whatever we have to go to.
You take a peek. Getting some red
nightclub apparently.
I see a guy over there. Is that a guy or? Yeah, he's tying up something. He's a grenader. He was a grenader. Oh, there's another grenader.
I feel like he wanted a grenade.
Sniper out there. Watch it.
Oh boy, it's gonna be hard to see the sniper with these lights.
Alright, I think I got the grenades.
Okay.
There's two people out. Oh, two. Two snipers?
There might be, yeah. I'm trying to work on this one.
Good going.
Got one of them. Yeah. That other one is a sniper.
Ooh. Headshot.
Object located.
Nice.
Hey, Isaac found an object. That's what he said.
Is that what he just said? Is my character gonna start dancing?
I could do jumping jacks. So happy. Restock.
Oh, we're about to get it back.
It's getting harder to hear you.
Is people coming? Oh, it's getting has a grenade here.
You got the torch, set it up when you can. More people coming in. You're right by the speaker. It's hard to hear you over there. I try to go for high ground. Just stay undercover.
It's hard to get a good angle on this one slightly.
Yeah. Behind us.
Behind us?
Oh. Alright, I got him.
What the heck?
Alright. We got a big guy out there. See him? He's on the ground. Who else is out there? I got a sniper.
There's a sniper, yeah. And then one big guy. Now there's some more people.
Darn it. I thought I was safe. I guess I wasn't. He may be working his way around.
Alright. I did put my turret down there.
Alright.
You guys are working their way around.
Alright, I think he's gonna be coming up the stairs. You better watch it. Fall back, fall back, come on. Yeah, he's going up. Darn it. Keep moving. You gotta keep moving. He's gonna pin you down over there. Over here. Just keep coming straight. Yep. Get undercover. We gotta get up higher. Hard to tell.
No, he's not. There's that one. There we go. That was the only one.
I just used my last med kit. Who else is out there?
I don't think anybody now. I think I took
one
out.
Only him.
nasty breathing.
He's coming up your way, you better fall back.
Nasty gun low. Where is he now? Come down there. Yeah, I think he's standing like right by the stairs.
He's almost there. Good going.
You copy? You gotta be near an exit because your signal's clearing up. Whatever you found down there, we need it back at the TOC ASAP.
Okay.
Go get those towers. Congratulations, Agent. You did it.
That's the first underground mission.
Got some intel there. We got this over here.
Forgot what?
Lootable.
Oh.
Big weapons. What'd you get?
A rush holster. Some type of holster.
I got a retention holster, yeah. Okay.
Alright, exit operation.
Thank you, team leader. And there you have it, the mission, the end is New York, is done. That is our first underground mission for Brendan and I think it went pretty smoothly. I did get shot a few times, I did get put down, and Brendan had to rescue me, but isn't that the usual case? I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you like what you're seeing, please subscribe. Any comments would greatly be appreciated. Guys, do come on back. Next time we're going to do another underground mission. However, this time maybe I'll invite Brendan to my lobby, and that way I'll get a look at the menu to see what's going on. Until next time, my name is Tokyo Blue, and you've come to Game Station Tokyo.
Now entering a safe area.